exposing the Trinity myths and clearing up common confusion. Misunderstanding number one. The Trinity is not three separate gods, see. It's one God in three persons. Father, Son, and Holy Spirit. Think of it like a three-in-one shampoo, different aspects, same essence. Misunderstanding number two. The Trinity isn't a contradiction. It's a profound mystery of faith. Curious for more? Hit that subscribe button and join us on this theological adventure.